marriage on a wooing came to a lady young and fair. Mary Colvin was this lady's name and her father's only heir. Her father's only heir. Give me some of your father's gold, some of your mother's fee, and I'll take it to a far off land. She's mounted on her milk-white steed, he on the dapple gray, and they rode till they came to a lonesome spot, the cliffs by the side of the sea. Oh, the cliffs by the side of the sea. Light down, says false Sir John, a bridal bed to see. It's often women I've had drowned here, the eighth one you shall be. Sir John, look at the leaves on the tree, for it don't become a gentleman, a naked woman to see, a naked woman to see. So far Sir John has turned around to look at the leaves on the tree. She's made a dash with her arms so strong, and she's pushed him into the sea, and she's pushed him into the sea. Lie there, you false Sir John, lie there instead of me. It's sad, but women have you drowned here, the eighth one's drowned thee. Oh, the eighth one is drowned thee. So she's mounted on her milk-white steed. She led the dapple gray. She rode till she came to her father's house at the breaking of the day. At the breaking of the day. Then up and spoke little parrot, Mary Colvin, where have you been? What's become of that gentleman who went with you?
Thank you so much. We are Low Lily.